And the Flyers taking the field. And then we've got Menster facing a 3rd-and-1 on the opening drive, but Austin Wellman getting the first down. Now 3rd-and-8, so 3rd-and-long, Menster looking to throw, but tipped. Jake Topp making the heads-up play for the interception, so able to pick that one off. Then Peyton Audie dropping back, finding Brady Runnebaum for the first down before he is thrown down. And then 3rd-and-long, Kyle Audie getting the pitch, moves the sticks, and moves the score. Touchdown, Marion Local Flyers all over Lipsick tonight. Final score in this one, 56-14. Marion Local advancing to 5-0 on the campaign, taking on Delphi St. John's next week.